We have a problem in this country. It's called Muslims. We know our current president is one. Right. You know he's not even an American.
We need this
first
question.
Certificate
this
man. First question. But anyway, we have training camps growing where they want to kill us.
Mm-hmm.
That's my question. When can we get rid of it?
We're going to be looking at a lot of different things. And, you know, a lot of people are saying that, and a lot of people are saying that bad things are happening out there. We're going to be looking at that and plenty of other things.